respected teachers and my lovely friend. I love science very much. Today I am going to explain the water distillation machine. Use. What is a use? This machine is used to drinking water and can be used without electric power. How it works? We can try it. Half of the water. When we open the top of the bottle, the air go inside the bottle and push the water, and water will come through the pipe. When we close the top of the bin, the air is not come inside of the water. So the water will be not come through the pipe. Use of making water machine only with less three ingredients are needed. These are water explain the distillation. Thank you. Please don't waste the water. Please save the water. Thank you.